When you were little, what did you want to be when you grew up?
I want to be a fireman.
I want to be a basketball player.
I want to be a doctor.
Each child's dream may be a little different, but to get started on the right path, they all need a solid foundation. Here in Gail Bethia's Allentown classroom, children learn life lessons.
Their vocabulary is better, their language skills are better, they're more able to socialize in kindergarten. So overall, they're really equipped and ready for kindergarten.
Just ask the parents.
Working full-time is very difficult. Sometimes you lose the activities with your child. This has greatly helped us to bond together.
Head Start is just one of Pennsylvania's early learning programs. Others include Pre-K Counts, Keystone Stars, Child Care Works, Early Intervention, and Nurse Family Partnership. The state's early education system is showing positive results, but only 4 in 10 of Pennsylvania's young children have access to these programs.
If we had to pay for this, we wouldn't be able to. He wouldn't have been able to come to a pre-K if we had to pay money for it.
Luckily, Ashley Gree's son, James, won a lottery for a spot in the Pre-K Counts program at Lehigh Valley Child Care.
It's so important for us to be able to transition our children into the public schools so that they can hit the ground running when they get there and they're able to compete and work with their counterparts who have had the advantage of attending a good preschool program.
We need to have champions. We now have an administration in the federal government that's talking about early childhood, the need to invest in the Head Start program and other federal programs that will help with pre-birth to school age.
Pottstown School District Director of Education and Human Resources, Jeff Sparagana, understands the importance of early childhood education.
PEAK, which is the acronym for Pottstown Early Action for Kindergarten Readiness. It's our school readiness initiative that is community-based because we clearly understand that brain development by 5 years old has been significant. Children have the capacity to learn literacy and math, make decisions, work in partnerships, problem solve. That aspect of their brain development is pretty much in place by age 5. So if you're thinking that kindergarten is the place to begin, you've probably missed the boat.
Sparagana says Pottstown's pre-K program is getting rave reviews from teachers.
And we determined last spring that the children who participated in the PEAK program, who were entering kindergarten, scored at or above the other kindergarten children in the school district.
Michelle Figler is executive director of the Pittsburgh Association for the Education of Young Children.
We have family support centers that help families learn skills they need, so it's a real continuum. So we don't think of the child just when they enter preschool. We think of how can we work with a family from the time a baby is born until the time a child is entering kindergarten.
Michelle's also a proud parent of a 1-year-old daughter and 3-year-old son. They attend a Keystone Stars Center. STARS serves as an acronym for Standards, Training, Assistance, Resources, and Support, which is what the program provides to participating child care centers. The system ranks preschools from 1 to 4 stars. The more stars, the stronger the program.
I can go to my office and I can be here today because not only are my children being taught cognitive skills and academic skills that are going to have them be ready for kindergarten, they have a relationship with the teacher that I leave them with every day.
I think the measurements that are in place now with our Keystone Stars program, where we're actually evaluating the work of the system, the work for an individual child, and we're seeing children grow beyond 1 and 2 years of academic, physical, and social growth, beyond 1 and 2 years in just a 9-month period of time.
Jane Irvin of Community Services for Children in Allentown says making the investment now will help a child later in life.
If a child is successful when they get into school, it reduces crime rates, joblessness, homelessness, drug addiction, alcoholism, all kinds of social ills that exist in communities that cause taxpayers to have to foot the bill.
Jane says our future depends on the success of these classrooms.
Businesses in the United States need well-educated workers in order to compete globally. Other countries are doing this and they're beating us.
After all, if we invest in our future leaders, someday they may invest in us. If you'd like more information on early childhood development, visit papromiseforchildren.com.